Dickinson Italian goes beyond the classroom.
Ciao, mi chiamo Peter De Santis, io mi specializzo in studi italiani.
Mi chiamo Ashton Fucci e amo la cultura italiana.
Once I started taking classes, I fell in love with everything about it, and the department here is wonderful.
Ottimo.
We offer a major, a very diversified major.
Sì, molto magro.
And then we have an Italian minor.
I'd say Italian is the most beautiful of the Romance languages.
E tutte le bevande.
Not only because of the language itself, but the culture that surrounds the language.
C'è un macchiato.
I would have to say that the enthusiasm of the professors is really encouraging.
Now we call this in camicia.
The professors are really invested in the education of the Italian students.
Prendi un caffè dopo la cena? No. We really enjoy challenging them and exposing them to as many activities as possible, from dinners to cooking demonstrations to bocce.
People shouldn't be afraid to make mistakes while learning a foreign language, and I think that's something that all the faculty in the Italian Studies Department enforce.
We developed a sort of very, very tight relationship with the students, so we are always together, that's it.
We have a cap of 15 students in language classes.
24.
So we have a holistic approach. We kind of recreate a sort of piece of Italy.
I was in Bologna for my whole junior year.
I studied abroad in Bologna in the spring.
And when I heard about the Bologna program before coming here, I got really interested in it.
Well, I actually studied in Italy two times. First, I studied in Genova, Italy for a summer immersion program for a month. Two semesters ago, I studied in Bologna, Italy, and that was amazing.
Students of Italian have the opportunity to live in the Italian house. The students who live in the Italian house speak in Italian to each other and to the Italian teaching assistant, who also lives in the house.
Our students have gone on to become lawyers, entrepreneurs, translators, educators. I encourage you to take a look at our Alumni in Action section of our website, where you'll be able to read their inspiring stories.